this exercise, begin with your feet parallel hip-width apart. Soften your knees, squeeze your glutes, engage your core, and draw your shoulders down and back. Soften your elbows and bring your hands just slightly forward of your legs, keeping your hands to your side. Okay, from here, we'll inhale. And now as we exhale, we'll keep everything else stable and lift our arms out to the side. Then inhale, lower down with control. Again, exhale, raise your arms to the side. Inhale, lower down. Couple things to note on this. With your arms out to the side, elbows soft, not straight, elbows soft, this will be tough, tougher than if your arms were bent. So you might need to go a little bit lighter with the weight. We also want to make sure that we're lifting to the height of our shoulders at the highest point. If that's not accessible for you, then you don't have to lift quite that high. That's totally fine as a way to modify, but we do not want to go above shoulder height. Also, position your arms slightly forward of your shoulders rather than way out here, just slightly forward. That will make the exercise more comfortable for your shoulders. Couple other things to think about. We do not want to be rocking our body to create momentum or lifting up through our neck. So keep everything else stable as you raise and keep those shoulders down so that you're not lifting here. Last thing to note, it will be best and most effective if you, at the lowest point, maintain some of the tension through your arms. So rather than coming down here and relaxing between reps, hold your arms steady to your side, lift and lower. You'll feel it there, but you'll also feel that you're still having to use your shoulders to maintain this position at the bottom of the move. So that is another tip to make this exercise even more effective. If you need to modify this at all, first try going with a lighter weight and see if you can achieve proper form with that. If you need to, you can also raise your arms not quite to shoulder height, so find the range of motion that works for you. And then as a last option, you can always go into a bent arm raise, which basically makes the lever, that's what we call it, the lever shorter, so it'll be easier to lift that weight up and down.